It's my big day.
Young man, there's no need to feel down. I said, young man, pick yourself off the ground. I said, young man, 'cause you're in a new town. There's no need to be unhappy. Young man, there's a place you can go. I said, young man.
This needs some explaining.
Whoa, we're back. 2 hours later.
2 hours later.
I went to Belvedere back in the day. Parents of incoming first year students are coming in on Monday and they want a video that like just shows them the different subjects that their sons can do without them, like a teacher just standing up on stage and like explaining it all themselves. Do you want to be in the vlog? Yeah.
I told myself to crack.
Don't even think about messing with me.
So yeah, that was that, but now we have to get to the scary part of the day.
Try to break your walls, but I cannot get through. I make it clear that it hurts.
Okay. So today is Wednesday, January 24th, 2018. Today is the day that we get our results from our semester one exams that we had at Christmas time. Normally exams matter, but they don't matter too much because when you do them, you could probably just, I don't know, correct the mistake and it doesn't have that much bearing on your future. But today, these results matter more. They matter more because basically I'd like to do an internship next year and it requires you to have 85 out of 90 credits from the three semesters you've done in college up to this point. So basically I was on 55 at summer and then I did 35 like points worth of modules this year. So basically today, if I fail one module or less, so one module or don't fail anything, then I'll be eligible for the internship. If I fail more than one, I won't be. I wanted to record this because A, I think it's important that you're with me on the highs and the lows. It's not really important what happens to you, it's how you react to what happens to you. So looking back on like the last time something bad happened to me, not even in a very bad way, but when I like left DCU that time, that was like a down moment. That was a moment to reflect and change things. It ultimately led to probably one of my best decisions, which was to come here. So even if this doesn't work out, I still think it's very important to realize there's so much opportunity out there, there's so much stuff to do, and just because I don't get one thing doesn't mean that, you know, I'm f***ed. Like, I think as long as you're, if you have your, you know, your nose to the ground, you're working on your own stuff, you're building your CV, you're networking, there's always going to be opportunities for those people out there. It's the people who don't do stuff and lie down when bad stuff happens to them that are the people who don't move forward. So long talk over, now I'm going to, oh, shit. I'm not going to lie, I'm very, like, I haven't been nervous for something like this probably until I got my Leaving Cert results. And even then I wasn't that nervous because, might as well get the thumbnail here first, will I? I think SysWeb might be down. So anticlimactic, oh my god. I'm gonna hop onto the WhatsApp, oh.
Yes! Holy sh! Oh my god! Yes!
I passed everything by the skin of my teeth. I got a D in accounting, so I've passed all my accounting modules so far. I got a B in business plan, which is my elective. I got a D minus in economics. I got a D minus in principles of finance. D plus in info management. I got a B in marketing. And I got a B plus in my other elective. My GPA is even worse. but I passed everything and I have 90 credits. So I could be wrong here. Now, I'm not sure how this works in Quinn, right? I think it's something like you need a 3.0. I'm on a 2.71, which is not very good at all. But I think that means I could possibly do an internship. Oh my God, I'm so happy. Oh my God. I'm now actually gonna go to my academic advisor to see that since I've got the credits, does it not matter what my GPA is?
Big fella, let's crash this party.
So I went to the student advisor after class and she told me that you actually don't need the base minimum of like a GPA of 3 to apply to places. The big thing is the credits. So boys were able to apply for the internship. The caveat to that is that obviously some places are gonna look at your GPA. Now what we have to do is go onto the careers website to see which companies are part of that like database of like 40 or, I think it's about 40 or so different companies that we can apply to. But first, we have class.
All right, listen up, y'all. I'm y'all substitute teacher, Mr. Garvey. I taught school for 20 years in the inner city, so don't even think about messing with me.
Sick.
Oh my God, global business was sick.
Yeah.
Sick. Dude, great little app. Fuck, do it again. That global business class was so sick. Now it's time to check out some of the jobs on this careers website.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You know what, actually, first of all, I'm gonna say, hope everyone's doing well. That was global business. Some people like to do business. I like to do it on a global scale. Right, so we got our results today, okay? That means that we can apply for an internship. I checked with my academic advisor and all that jazz. That means that we're now gonna hop onto Careers Connect, a UCD website, where we can see what are the vacancies and what are the different companies that we can apply for. Woo! So let's hop through these. Abcon, sales and marketing intern. Activate Capital, industrial placement. Glambia, accounting and finance, I'm not doing that.
So you better check yourself.
Glendinflex, Irish Funds, KBC, KKR, Internal Portfolio Management, Davy, an intern, EY, PwC, Salesforce, State Street, Beacon, Bank of Ireland, Global Markets. Anyway, that gets you a vibe for some of the companies. I don't think this is the final version, there might be a few more, but if there is no more, then there are no more. But my dudes, that was the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Without getting sappy, it is cool to vlog my life. The highs, the lows. The haze, the hose. There's not too many hoes.
I'm a virgin.
Yeah, but I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give the video a thumbs up. And we're gonna be back with more college fantastic specialness next Wednesday, 8:30 p.m. So if you enjoyed the video, thumbs it up. I'll see you then. Peace.